Oh, that's a good question. Everything you do is to sort of help others. And it's about, you know, communicating with people, including your peers, patients, and members of the public.
What made you want to become a paramedic?
It was all I knew. Like,
yeah.
Dad did it.
Yep.
I was around it so much.
Yeah.
It's mainly to do with my family and my sister and being around healthcare a lot growing up.
I came from a medical family. I applied as a pathway to medicine.
I just knew I wanted to be in emergency service, realizing that I just wanted to serve. That's all I wanted to do. That was the title. But just having contact with people, I enjoy people.
I think it was just one of those decisions that I made because I wanted a bit of a change in my life and went, oh, that sounds all right. And I did it and I went, oh, that's actually a bit better than all right.
Yeah, I think I always wanted to work in the medical field. Yeah, I haven't looked back from like day one at uni.
I think I'll just continue doing this for the rest of my life.